We begin with news happening right now. Within the last hour, the Kauai Island Utility Cooperative fully restored power after an island-wide power outage around 2:15 this afternoon.
The utility says it lost generation at a Port Allen station, which led to the island-wide outage. Again, KIUC says power is back on across Kauai.